Don't worry, it's not Bill. About a minute. Right. Ed, can you just point under there and it's all going to go. Keep, yeah, just hold your hand continuously there. Yeah. That's it. That's it. Just keep your hand on it, makes it look like really interesting.
It's the crunchy stuff, not like sandy at all.
Are
we still not getting enough?
No, it's going.
How long have we got?
3 more minutes.
Does it make any difference if you're running without it there?
Tom, are you going to go to the lecture tomorrow?
Yes.
It's quite important, I think.
We need to see our grades.
We've done nothing yet.
Yeah, we don't have to do anything tomorrow anymore. We've got to decide tomorrow.
Claire, have you and Jeff done anything for Malta yet? No, it's slowed right up now. It's got really wide down there.
None of the higher angles, so the water's not sitting up here, it's going into it, it's going down faster.
What do you want to do?
The beaches are nice and right. How long are we in here?
1 more minute.
Pieces were nicer in the 5 degree one.
We can go out.
But it's starting to undercut it, isn't it?
We can give the bucket and do that touch, right?
Go into it.
Yeah.
Go into it. It's now starting to undercut it around here. It's good it's on a higher level, higher degree.
Good second.
Oh, you got to go steady from here.
Yeah, the beginning part, if we left this, we'd jump around it here. Nice little... What time, Emma?
Stop right now.